Steve Harrelson's committed to this area.
He helped pass the biggest tax cut in Arkansas history.
Steve fought to keep Cooper Tire open.
That's 1,700 jobs right there.
If there's one thing we're all focused on here, it's jobs.
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 My grandfather instilled a real pride in me in being from Southwest Arkansas. I want to make sure we build a future here for our children and their children.
Steve Harrelson listens, and he really works hard.